electronic and his neck is all jammed. So now what? I think I'll go home, but I've run all out of gas and my money is gone. So lucky me. Since I'm on the ground, I look for some spare change.